To my torment. I did a good stint this morning, about 2 hours worth, I think. Grinding one single room of enemies. I'm now 28, basically to the point where I did the math and realized my first run through, it took me 35 clears of this room right here to get a level. And then I did the math again and I was like, okay, I could handle 70, and now it's up to like 140 times I have to clear this room to get a level, and I'm not about to do that. But the good news is, the torches are lit, and I can now access the boss. Got a Celcedon Panacea along the way, got a health up. I think I picked up a couple skills. Yeah, I powered up my boots that I got. Powered up my boots, and I got the, what was it, herb one thingy. Yeah, increased effect herbs. And yeah, and then they're starting to get into the higher ranges, so shortly. But, cool. I got my key. And let's go try us out a contract. Today's episode brought to you by Dragon Brew. My dad's brew. He does it with his beer supply shop and leatherworking, and it's fucking amazing. Oh, knocks you on your ass. I remember this guy. I remember he, like, pounds his arms down and knocks out some of the platforms. And yeah, his arms are gears. So the more you attack his arms, the closer they'll come to falling off. There we go. Oh yeah, the lava is the thing that's probably going to kill you the most in this. Just dodge him, like, fisting you, and you're fine. You just run around these, time them right. One damage? Really? Did that just say one damage? Oh, wow. Okay, that's not a threat. Oh, don't want to do that one too much, because he can and will pick his arms back up. So you need to time them right. God damn. Come on, fist me with your right arm. Yeah, I don't think I'm doing it this one. Oh, this is gonna be a rough one. Like, I don't even have, like, yeah, I can't get another level. Like, it's going to take all freaking day if I try to do that. Yeah, I just took that one intentionally. down. That's a good chunk of his health down. Wail on him. I want to think that they're kind of converging in on each other at this point. Shit. Okay, cool. Damn, halfway down already. Damn it, so close to getting that one down. There is a little red bar that tells you how close you are to making his arm fall off. And you can see his arm unscrewing as you go along. There we go. Get out of my way, butt fucker! God damn it! Little fucking flames, Jesus Christ. Like, that's not how fire works. You can walk through fire. No, what the hell? Like, that's not even nightmare mode. That's just a design flaw, and I'm not taking that arm out just yet. Fine. Yeah, this one's gonna piss me off. This may just be a one-off episode with this boss if I can even kill it. I may just grind two more levels and just waste my time. Just say fuck it. I mean, that's the thing, he's only using his one arm, too. So if I focus all of my attacks on there, it's gonna come off. Wait, unless I've been running clockwise, or anti-clockwise, if I run the other way, he may? Yeah, there we go. Okay. Looks like you have to run the opposite way of the arm that you want. No! I was wrong. But now he's only got one arm. Already halfway down. This guy sucks. Way down on him. It'd be nice if the little things that he spawns gives you like health or something. Oh, crap. Oh, fun. Okay. Progress. that's one way to get around. Come on. Yeah, they don't even take damage. That's such bullshit. Well, then they're about to explode them. But still, it's such fucking bullshit. Oh, I hate this boss already. Charging this move is going to be what saves me here. Definitely that. I'm just gotta figure out a good way to dodge that. Because if I jump, sometimes it dodges. If I dash with that, I'll always dodge it. But I want to keep that charge. Yeah, I'm taking this one. Burn. Okay, so at a certain time is, yeah, it's like a boom. Like right when he pulls his punch back looks to be when you're supposed to jump. So, come on. Like right when he's about to launch it, like that extra little frame of pullback. That was beautiful. All right. Come on. as I... Oh, no. That's as bad as I expected. Oh, okay, cool. And it's only for that one part. And he brings back up some parts of the platform. This little shit. Oh, I am so fucked on this run. Fuck. Oh, this isn't going to leave me happy. Stupid. Like, sometimes you're good, sometimes you're not. Maybe if I stay more towards the inside? Wait, so if that theory works. Oh. I could just do that. And the graphic for that is weird, like, you think you're gonna make it out of there, and then it just runs right down on you. That would be really lovely if they dropped just a little bit of health. That would have been amazing. Help me out here. But no. This game wanna make you suffer. There is a way to recover from falling down too, that would be nice, like a jump or something, but no, that would be too convenient. That would be too helpful. Okay, maybe my method doesn't work like 100% of the time. You're supposed to be like invincible, like a couple frames after you go into boost. I don't know if I timed that wrong or if it just doesn't negate a knockback or what, but yeah. What was that doing? Okay, that worked a little better. Save the whirlwind and all my MP for after that spin. half hour in and I still haven't killed this fucker. Said I wanted to die. I'm seriously considering just leveling up to 30. This will make it go so much easier. Jump on the inner ring. I was trying to cheat it. Doing that. Wait. By down jump, good. And get the focus. Oh, great. Why do I waste my empty Unica? Oh, fuck. Already? Shit, I gotta demolish his other arm. Other arm back. Come on, ass wipe. Thank you. You don't have an arm. Does he just lose his arms permanently now? Yeah, total waste of that just to leave. No. The bastard still gets his arms back. Alright, well, after 41 minutes of getting absolutely nowhere, I think that is an indicator that I need to level up some more. So, this is part 5B, Peace Origins Nightmare Difficulty, getting fucked 8 ways till Sunday. Alright, time for a long grind. Thankfully, I have some decent beer. Catch y'all later if I'm still alive.